Hello everybody, my name is Jeremy and welcome to ATV Riding at Mines and Meadows. Just shortly after leaving the campground, Lily rear-ended my quad. Luckily, there was no damage. Oh, hey. Is that a mud puddle right there? This looks like a deep one. Go slow first. That was nothing. Scott kept trying to hit me with mud. Doing waiting there, Scott. You're just trying to hit me with more mud, and I'm not gonna do it this time. Yeah, that's right. Go up the hill. We'll be right back. There were three big mud puddles here. Scott told me to go to the left, and I said no, so he goes to the right and gets stuck for about 15 minutes or so. And we lost both GoPros that were on Scott's quad and my sister's quad. That's why there's only a view from mine. Decide to give that mud puddle one more go. Easy peasy. But let's go through the right side. That seems like more fun. Immediately stuck. And it takes Scott and Lily, I don't know, 15 minutes to decide, yeah, I'm stuck, let's pull him out. Come on, guys. It's about time you got me out of there. Well, let's try this one instead. Oh, almost fall off the path. We'll be right back. my favorite part of the whole park. Let's start with the baby one, huh? Alright, that was too easy. Let's step it up a notch. This one doesn't look too bad. Oh, that's deep. Oh, stuck. This time you can stand and watch, Scott. I'm getting out of this one. Go, baby, go!
Yeah!
That was a long, hard battle, but I did it! Woo! Let's go right back in for some more. Mom says this isn't a submarine. Lily to join in the fun here, and while I was wiping the camera off, she soaked me. wish I had gotten it on camera. This was literally a swamp. It was so deep here. The only reason I got stuck a little ways up was because I did not have it in four-wheel drive. I was chugging along, but I got it. Thank you everybody so much for watching this episode. I hope you liked it, and there's a day 2 at Mines at Meadows coming up soon.